friends earn some amount through khari kamai during summer holidays. For friend A, ratio of amount earned to total amount was 3/8, and for friend B, it was 5/8. Who has earned more money? Here, we are trying to compare two rational numbers. What are rational numbers? Rational numbers are ratio of two integers, say p upon q, where integer in the denominator, that is q, is not equal to 0. So, in a way, we can consider rational numbers as fractions when we want to compare them. And you have already studied how to compare fractions. So, how do you compare 3/8 and 5/8? For these fractions, denominators are equal, so we compare their numerators. As 5 is greater than 3, 5/8 is greater than 3/8. Now let us compare 1/2 and 3/8. How will you compare these two fractions? Denominators of these fractions are not equal, so we cannot compare them directly. We'll have to make their denominators equal by finding any common multiples of the numbers in their denominators. To reduce the calculations, we generally take least common multiple, that is LCM. Here, LCM of 2 and 8 is 8. If you look at the shaded part represented by 1/2, shaded part is 1 out of 2 parts. Let us make total parts equal to 8. So, now how many parts are shaded? There are 4 shaded parts out of 8. That means 1 shaded part out of 2 is equal to 4 shaded parts out of 8. Actually, they have equal value, that is equal to half. So, 1/2 and 4/8 are equivalent fractions. So, now we can compare 4/8 and 3/8 as their denominators are equal. Let us compare their numerators. As 4 is greater than 3, 4/8 is greater than 3/8. Now, how will you compare 2/4 and 4/6? We will solve it using the same way by finding LCM of 4 and 6. The LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. So, 2/4 is equal to 6/12 and 4/6 is equal to 8/12. As 6 is less than 8, 6/12 is less than 8/12. How to compare two rational numbers 5/3 and 8/5? Here 5/3 and 8/5 are fractions which are improper. How will you compare them? By using the same method, we get LCM equal to 15 and 5/3 equal to 25/15 and 8/5 equal to 40/15. So, 5/3 is less than 8/5. It is easier to compare two rational numbers when denominators are not equal. We can make denominators equal by multiplication of denominators. By multiplying the denominators, we are actually finding common multiple of denominators. So, logically, new numerator of first number is equal to its original numerator into denominator of second number. New numerator of second number is equal to its original numerator into denominator of first number. And then we compare new numerator of first number and new numerator of second number. Here we can compare two rational numbers without actually finding LCM, and that too so quickly. Let us compare minus 4 by 5 and minus 3 by 6 by this new method. So, new numerator of first number is equal to minus 4 into 6, which is equal to minus 24. New numerator of second number is equal to minus 3 into 5, which is equal to minus 15. Now we compare minus 24 and minus 15. We know that minus 24 is less than minus 15. So, minus 4 by 5 is less than minus 3 by 6. So, we know how to compare positive rational numbers and negative rational numbers. What could be the other possibility? Comparing positive and negative rational numbers. Any positive number is always greater than the negative number. So, there is no need to perform any calculations. We can now say that for comparison of two rational numbers, 1. We consider them as fractions. 2. For comparison, their denominators should be equal. 3. If denominators are not equal, we have to make them equal by finding any common multiples of the numbers in their denominators. To reduce the calculations, we generally take least common multiple LCM. Isn't it better to use the easier method? Can you think of day-to-day life situations in which we need to compare two rational numbers?